We're going to graph on the number line the number negative 3 and 2 sevenths. I put the number line, and we have negative 3 and negative 4. Because we're dealing in sevenths, I'm going to put 6 tick marks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's going to give us evenly spaced areas, and that's going to give us sevenths. Those give us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 regions between negative 3 and negative 4, and those are sevenths. Now to graph negative 3 and 2 sevenths, we go negative 3 and negative 1 seventh, negative 2 sevenths, so here is our number, negative 3 and 2 sevenths.